Highland Eagle is a really big piece of our project because at the end of the day, it's critical that we understand the geology of the straits. So by getting this information, by using this specialized vessel, we're going to make sure we can do that safely and as efficiently as possible.
Enbridge is in the energy delivery business. They have delivered energy safely through 9-5 for over 60 years. We want them to stay in Michigan, continue to be invested. The company has made a commitment to pay for this project, to invest over $500 million in Michigan. They've made a sincere good faith effort to keep this project moving forward. I can't think of any better example of the commitment on the part of Enbridge to honor their agreements to move forward and make a safe pipeline safer than the ship that is here today.